her faith.
I'm coming from the captive.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank God. I want to travel to Cotonou. As we go to Cotonou that day, then 2 days, then we come back, but this one, it reached 4 days. And my friend said, God, what happened? I prayed to God. That day, he called me, my goods, so they carry my goods. I said, God, I can't pray, say, God, God, my pastor, take control. As he come back, he said, that day, they carry his load, carry another person's load. As they carry his load, he might go up, like he said, for where my load is going to. As they carry his load, I said, they carry another person load, carry his load, put inside, carry that person load, go. I said, God, you are grateful. I thank God for that because of the, a lot of money he carry by the load is too much. I thank God for that. God, as he do it, I thank God.
Put your hands together for our Lord Jesus Christ.
You comfort yourself, and you say with your brothers and sisters. That's why I tell you,
I'm going to go.
Put your hands together for Jesus Christ. You are blessed. Sister, okay, you want to say something? Okay. What do you want then? Which advice you want to give them for this thing that God has done for
you? I said, as you tell ya. The place you are going, you will stay put. Because of me, I'm going to Jesus, but as I'm going to Jesus, God is there. But as I'm going here, as I'm coming here, this is very good food for me.
Put your hands together for the Lord Jesus Christ. Yes. And I guess it's not that God wants to save your church, I'll change you. Change your church. Yes. Full stop. Capital full stop. Sister, may the Lord bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Next testifier. The next testifier, no time to wait. To change time. Next.